Yeah, so welcome down to a war-torn New Ferry. It's not war-torn at all, there was an explosion nearly over four months ago, and nothing's been done. In actual fact, the Sky News were down here, all the new channels were absolutely, it was the main news about the devastation here. One young lad was seriously injured. Look, people's businesses have been affected and everything, and people have had to be rehoused. And as you can see behind me, nothing has been done whatsoever. So, like, if any of the people watching this actual video have had to rehouse themselves or whatever, or rent somewhere, or been directly involved in it, get in touch with us and you can do a little piece on this, because this needs sorting. 4.5 months down the line, you know, what's going to happen? Like, you know, businesses, people have lost houses, and nothing's been done. New Ferry, as anyone who's from the area who knows, it did need an injection of something, because the place has been run down for a bit and all that. Like, but it's depressing. Just walking past this site, this area, cutting through to work or whatever, it depresses the life. I just seeing the devastation. It's just like no one cares, and it's just wrong. It's blatantly wrong, you know. So thanks for listening. Something I had to get off my chest. It's something I like to think that I'll be speaking on behalf of the whole area. Anybody who's got any opinions or wants to get involved, get in touch through Facebook and all that, like, and we'll raise hopefully even more awareness about this tragic situation behind me.